second song is quite challenging. I wanted to choose something to really prove a point, I think. Point is, they're good singers. Simple as that.
There's no big production. It's pretty much stripped down. It's all about the voices.
I think this song could show how far we've come in terms of vocally and being a group and working together to put harmonies in.
It's a brilliant rock song. I hope they get the vocal right.
Ultimately, it is a singing competition, and we need to prove that we can all sing.
I really like it.
Oh, thank you.
I really, really do. They could do really well with this, but it's a tough song to sing.
One Direction.
Stunning. It's absolutely beautiful. Yeah, it's great to see you having fun and having all the dancers and all of that. I love that side of you, but I absolutely loved you standing in here and you sing. It's what it's all about. You should be able to do everything. I think you've got a really bright future as a boy band. I really do.
And if I could just deal with Captain Boring's little comment about it not being a rock song, Joe Cocker actually was a rock singer, Louis, so yeah. Do your homework.
Not really. Not really.
Go and do some homework. Go and buy a book or something.
Not really.
Let me just say something, guys. This was, in some ways, my favourite performance by you because it was beautifully sung. And Zayn in particular, I can remember when we were at the boot camp and I had to get you from the back because you were too embarrassed to dance, and I've seen how you've transformed your confidence and how the boys have looked after you. Genuinely, I am so proud of you tonight. Congratulations.